Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix AMD graphic driver error code 182. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open device manager, go to Windows 11 search bar and type device manager. Click to open device manager. Okay, device manager window is open. You can select display adapter option and click to extend this option and select graphic card and right click on it and click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Drivers automatically downloaded and close the setting. Again right click on graphic driver, click on update driver and select the second option, browse my computer for drivers and select, let me pick from a list option and select the graphic card and click on next. You can see here installing drivers, please wait until the process is completed. Okay, now you can see here Windows has successfully updated your drivers. Close the setting and close all setting. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu, click on setting icon, setting is open and click on Windows update option. Make sure your Windows is up to date. Your Windows is not updated, please update your Windows and close the setting and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve AMD graphic driver error in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.